Uplink successful.
Ooh. System detected. I'll take you.
Take it.
You're very cool. Beretta M9. Yeah, 92FS. Very nifty gun. Very, very cool gun. Hello.
Override token found.
We can get hollow points. That'd be super handy. Nice. Dream pistol is a gorgeous little thing, isn't it? Excuse me, gents.
Interfacing with system node.
I was expecting some the hammer there to sort of creep back a little bit, didn't expect it to just go like that. I'm hitting my shots with this thing too, hell yeah. Well, on SOSIX, we'll see what the encryptions are like. Ah, I messed up a little bit in the last one, but that was a nice first hold. Two dream guns, what you got?
Hold successful. Data extracting. Three override tokens found. Advance to next system node. Take it. Override token found.
Anton's been very spas heavy with me today. I mean, I'm not complaining. FS is a top pick and M231. 1250 RPM is funny. You know what? That's valid. I feel like that's valid. My absolute dream would be an Org A3, just because there's a cool bullpup. But a slightly achievable one would be a Lee Enfield, one of the old World War II supplies. That would have been cool. L85, right on. There. Oh, that could have been bad for me. One, two, three, all out in front. Nice nade, dude. That's probably gonna blow up your friend. I didn't have time to wait around and it wasn't pulled anyway. If I just hit that last one, that would've been really good. Love how it looks right now. Best looking bullpup. That's fair. It does look really cool. I will admit that. It certainly does look very cool. It's my... The L85 is my favorite British burst firing bullpup. That was awkward timing on those guys, but we made it through.
Hold successful. Data extracted. Four override tokens found.
What are you doing over there, dude?
Advance to next weird system.
Just staring something on the ground. Dropped his contact lenses. Okay, Anton's had enough of my shotgun shenanigans. He wants me to buy a battle rifle. Joke's on him, I don't want to buy a battle rifle. I'd rather buy a 6.8 AR. There we go. Yes, M16A3, hell yeah, with the green mags, very cool. Your full auto as well, that's super cool. Do we sell off the SPAS to go up to, because this is going to give me 40s, up to the 55s? What do we reckon? I'd have to sell off both my pistol and... Yeah, let's do it. I feel like that's the play. What ammo is the question? Armor piercing. Also, I haven't even... this is the first time I've looked at these new 5.56 cartridges. That's cool. I like it. Yeah, let's do it. Let's sell off the SPAS and the Beretta. As faithful as they've both been to me.
Override token found. Override token found.
Vibes. That'll go up to the 60s next. And the 100s after that. So, that's a nice pathway. Gorgeous irons on this gun as well.
Interfacing with system node.
I got terrible aim at the moment, but that's okay. I'm slowly dial it in. That's six. That's a bit unfortunate, but I will. Nice. G'day. What character are we running? This is Soldier of Fortune Frankie. Send help. How you going? Got a nice M16A3. 55 round mags and it is gorgeous. How you going? Ooh, that's a nice lineup of those two as well. Really nice, Harden. You know, the T3 up with his pistols really makes you feel like John Wick. I was thinking that. I must admit, when Anton talked about them, like, that's very John Wick versus the bulletproof enemies at the end of the second movie sort of deal. I kind of dig that. Head and expose the neck and blast it. Hell yeah. That's super cool. Nearly ran out of ammo there. Doing an extra run, so I probably have AP. Yeah. Anton reduced the API chance already? I think so, yeah. The ignition chance in this alpha, I believe he has. But then again, I haven't checked the patch notes, so someone would need to verify me on that.
Override token found.
Seems high still. 2%? That's fair. I mean, we can check it now. We've got Incen. No point in not running it at this point since it provides traces and there's less chance of puttering myself. Let's set that dude on fire. Sadly, not able to upgrade the mags, but hopefully we'll be able to before next round. We'll see. Hello, gents.
Interfacing with system. Analyzing system.
One, two, three. Okay. 10-20. Right on. It might not have been changed yet then.
Encryption neutralized.
Iracing. Okay, Tulsi. Sorry, I thought you were king for a second. Not sure. I had a handful of things on soon, but yeah. We should run it again soon. We should indeed. As you've been going, man. Back up, get rid of these. That was kind of terrible.
Advancing to next.
That means a lot coming from you, brother.
Analyzing system.
Yeah, and grab the mag. That would have been dreadful. God, this is such a fun character. Love Frankie. I'm not gonna go down. See it on the new map. I'm wondering as well, I don't think it's going to be, I think it's going to be back to a case of personal preference. I don't think there's going to be any one best seed, which I like. I'm super duper hoping that's the case. Given how Anton's been a lot more sort of focused on actual balance in that regard, I think it's going to be way more preferential. Seed 3, fair enough. We'll have to wait and see. Yeah, I highly doubt it's going to be a best seed. As obviously as it is in this map. It's AP again.
Override token found.
Oh, it's downstairs. Damn it. I thought it was up in Blue Hall. I still feel like that's the coolest thing. The fact that those guys can just detonate. Let's do it. Big 150 boy. Hell yeah. Yeah. That is good.
What's that?
Nothing, mate. Don't you worry about it. It's all good. That's what I should do. You get back here. There you are. Fill the bottom five with red traces so I know when I'm running out. We may be here a while, folks. Beans. 150s. Yeah, buddy. See, double check if there was any power dogs. I don't think there was. No. Although, now, call me crazy, but I have a plan, Arthur. I just need 62 million taxpayer dollars. That guy did not care one bit. May end in tears, but we'll see. May have also just straight up not have been necessary. Although it seemed like it might have worked.
Analyzing system.
Irons like that in VR, I've never used them. I hold it. That's fair. These ones are pretty nice, I find. A lot of the irons in H3 I have difficulties with. Especially some of the, like, the notch and post sights. I find tricky. But these aperture ones are pretty good. And also, at the moment, I'm not actually aiming down sights properly. I'm more... aligning the front and the rear, like this sort of thing, horizontally, and then just letting the traces guide me.
Analyzing system.
Yeah, exactly. I do that a lot, but this gun's... The irons in this gun's actually pretty damn good. In my opinion. Yeah, if it's a small aperture, I do end up getting lost a fair bit of the time. It's a pretty terrible grouping for those guys, but oh well.
Yeah.
Not bad. Four 80-10. Well, hey, there we go. There's the PB and there's the world record. Hell yes. With the M16A3. Very, very nice. That's quite a jump, actually. That's quite a jump from 500 up to 810. That's really, really nice. I'm very happy with that. Screenshot that and send that to Span. He's gonna be distraught, but anyway. funny. Hell yeah, PB world record. I am very happy with that. Time to jump back over to Ori then, which is going to be suffering, but anyway. 8:10, not bad at all. I reckon a 205 is possible. With a little bit better RNG, I reckon a 205 is possible. I mean, Mosin C92FS, right on. Do Louise, I'm not doing Louise.